And then I go over to the Delta help desk, which is an oxymoron, and I go, can I please go home on an airplane? And they go, no. In fact, we're going to frame you for murder. And you're going to go to jail for 30 years. And I go, why are you doing this to me? And they go, because we're Delta Airlines and life is a fucking nightmare. But with my girlfriend, she would just be like, let's see if Southwest has any flights. So it's better.